man. Put it down. Put it down.
After review of that footage, Chief Shields and I have made the determination that two of the officers involved in the incident last night will be terminated immediately. The other three officers are right now on desk duty, pending further determination of what, if any, appropriate action, disciplinary action should be taken against